Goddess, I am. I am your goddess with the magic wand pen, writing fantasy fairy tale happy endings because my childhood wasn't friendly. How I wrote dreams, twisted twine thoughts when inhaling oxygen light from the stars, they twinkle beautiful. My room is blue midnight. I wrap my body with angel soft covers. My bed cloud is heaven, so I midnight breathing oxygen like music, beating thoughts, raging blood pulse tap, silence like heat waves crashing. Warm wind against my chest, the howling tree bark taps, window pane dripping stars, my eyelids cry, thunder blink storms, my bedroom soundtrack beating music to my dreams
and nightmares.
In my dreams,
my fingertips,
hands alter identity. I wake up with new palms, a new destiny, a new fate. These hands are not mine. They are grandmother's hands with wrinkled, fragile wisdom. Her hands are like mine. We both guard secrets like closed doors, shutting off specific memories like trauma. She brings in my dreams as I cry. Tropical rainstorms trying to understand my oppression. In my dreams, my headline disappeared, invisible skulls with mutant palms, whose frame Babylon. My ground shock resistant, crumbled earth with shattering sad. I choke, silent with these stars, smothering my childhood memories in my dreams. A thunder blue cried white moon, shining stars blink in perfection, ripping out my chest to remove my memories of my parents stabbing each other with knives. I can't. The pulse of blade puncture skin. Watch my mom cry thunder. Saw that fist. Electrocute drill my mom's body. I dreamt. My hands transform into blades to slice. Nightmares with magic wand pen strokes to write myself a happy ending. So my eyelashes wake up like thunder. Cracked my earth when I took a breath of fresh air. I laid there in my bed. My fingertip hands changed identity like chameleons. I adapted to my abuse with this nightmare.